Hi guys, this is Christian from Zeekr Europe. We are in cold Denmark. It's December 19th, almost Christmas. And for us, it's kind of Christmas every day at the moment. But we're here because in Denmark, we now have 500 kilowatt chargers. And as everybody knows by now, the Zeekr 7X is one of the fastest charging EVs in the European market. We're going to test that today. This is the Zeekr 7X Core. This is a 500 kilowatt charger. Let's see what we can do. So we're in the car now. The car is plugged into the charger and I'll activate the charging. Let's see how fast we can do this. We promised 13 minutes, right? So let's see what we can do. So halftime results, we are been charging for 5 minutes now. We peaked at 414 kilowatts. And we are now, after 5 minutes, we have added almost 200 kilometers of range. And the battery's state of charge is at 50%. And we are now charging still 350 kilowatt. Let's see where we end up. Boom! That's a European record, guys. In 10 minutes and 32 seconds, we charged this Zeekr 7X Core from 10 to 80%. We added 336 kilometers of range in 10 minutes and 32 seconds. I know we say 13 minutes in our advertisements. We have to, because these chargers, they're not everywhere, but they're coming. 10 minutes, 32 seconds, 336 kilometers, 10 to 80%. That's the Zeekr 7X for you.